fabulous rhythm section. Now we're going to bring the full band back, and we're going to play a song from the library of the legendary band leader Stan Kenton. And this is written by arranger and composer Willie Maiden. This will feature, on tenor saxophone, Airman First Class Ian O'Byrne. It's also going to feature my favorite section in the band, the trumpet section. We have a special guest from Sacramento, California, Mr. Larry Blanetta on fourth trumpet. Another special guest on second trumpet from Vallejo, California, Mr. Scott Englebright. I'm playing lead trumpet all night and also the band manager. Give it up for Staff Sergeant Nick Ciardelli. And I'm Airman First Class Allie Ulbrich. Please enjoy a little minor blues.
Thank you. use the entire trumpet section. Alright, the music we're about to play for you comes from the library of the longest touring swing band of all time. The leader of this band also holds the first ever gold record awarded by the recording industry in our country, and has the distinction of having the most popular chart-topping band for several years in the late 30s, early 1940s. Does anyone know the name of that band? Yes, Glenn Miller Orchestra. Very good. And the band actually still